give y'all a couple seconds to read that.